Welcome to Alexandria. To access your account, use your unique hosted URL, such as myschool.goalexandria.com, or contact customer support for assistance. You'll also want to update your browser to the latest version. Check the Alexandria Support Center for more information on browser and system requirements. When accessing Alexandria, the first page you see is Researcher. Researcher is the main hub of Alexandria for patrons, where they can see what you have in your catalog, log into their patron accounts, and more. To access the librarian side of the program, add /librarian to the end of your hosted URL. We recommend bookmarking your librarian page for easy access via your browser or a desktop shortcut. Once you've logged into Librarian, you'll be on the Alexandria dashboard. Dashboard is your starting point, where Alexandria shows you some basic statistics, such as how many items you've book dropped today, and any important messages from us here at Companion. For those of you who are fans of keyboard shortcuts, the default dashboard shows you the shortcut commands to quickly access the main areas of the program. Navigating Alexandria Librarian is a breeze. Once you've logged in, there are two areas you want to pay attention to. The column on the left is called the side nav, and the purple strip at the top is the top nav. Use side nav to navigate the different areas of Alexandria. Are you getting ready for the new school year and want to ensure you have your calendars and policies set up correctly? Use a side nav to open tools and find calendar and policies there to make the necessary changes. With side nav expanded, which you can toggle by clicking the Alexandria icon at the top, you'll also see some helpful tips. We offer several different forms of support, many of which you can access right through the top nav. This is the user menu, where you can log into patron status to see the items you have checked out. You can view your site information and switch sites. You can open the user settings to turn on, off, or reset Alexandria tutorials. And of course, you can log out of the program. Next to the user menu, we have the message drawer. Open that to view your recent operations and important messages from us at Companion. Finally, we have the support menu, found by clicking the question mark icon. Use the support menu to open our support center for this particular page. The support center is our online documentation where you can find more information on all of the different areas of the program. You can also contact us directly via email with any questions you may have, or use the About Alexandria window to learn more about your Alexandria license, including how many patrons and items you currently have. When you first start using the program, you'll see our tutorial pop-ups. You can access these again at any time by clicking the Intro to in this menu. Of course, if you'd prefer to speak directly with one of our lovely support representatives, we are available 24/7, 365 days a year. So feel free to give us a call with any questions or concerns you may have. Thanks for joining us, and be sure to watch more of our videos to keep learning Alexandria.